change miles an hour. And of course, as we take it on northward now, we can see that heavy rains have also spread out toward the north as well. So a heavy rainmaker for you folks on the western side of the storm. But for you folks on the east, again, we can't stress it enough here, we have the potential for a very, very dangerous storm situation. We've got John Holt with us here in our studio now, and John joins us. And John, let me give you some perspective on how this would compare to other New England hurricanes.
Well, it's very much like Hurricane Carol in 1960.
Surge is going to be about 10 to 15 feet.
Lean in the wind. Lean in the wind. Lean in the wind. Lean into the wind. Lean into the wind. Lean into the wind. Lean into the wind. So it's going to stay inside and ride it out.
Side of the storm. This is the most dangerous side.